Today in Lucky Studios we're gonna take a look at the Switchblade 2.0 by Pro. Well, first let's take a look at the packaging. Here on the back we can find some information on the color correction and macro features of the filter. And you see it does a great job at correcting for the red color. And here you see the new Switchblade, which is much more rugged and stronger than the previous version. And now let's open up the package and we can see what's inside. Now first of all you see the Switchblade itself, and we also got a microfiber bag with it for cleaning and carrying the filter. And what you see here is the redesigned Switchblade with a huge difference in the macro lens itself, and also a new latch system for easy locking and opening of the macro lens. We can also see a new tight zinc rivet that's connecting the red filter to the base and does a great job at holding in its place. The red filter will also do a great job between 15 and 80 feet, which is about 4.5 to 25 meters. You can see there's not too much blue in the picture and the orange stands out quite well. As is the same for the pictures taken with the filter on, the blue seems richer and the picture has a warmer tint to it. This can easily be seen when comparing shots with and without the filter on. However, when you try to use the filter above or below the recommended depth, there will be some red artifacts in the footage. When comparing the macro lens, Pro bumped up the specs with a 10 times magnification in comparison to the 3.8 on the original Switchblade. Now if you want to shoot sharp images, make sure to get a distance of 3 to 8 inches, which is about 7.5 to 20 centimeters. The new Switchblade covers a new structure boost, and that's a good thing. On a recent dive trip, some issues started showing up in the old Switchblade, with a crack in the red filter after a dive of 40 meters. In redesigning the second version, Pro did a really good job ensuring this filter can withstand rough diving conditions. So although the old version was a huge step for diving with the GoPro, Pro just made it better and easier. So if you like this video, leave a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe for an upcoming vid of the footage shot by the new Switchblade. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comments below, and see you next time at Lucky Studios.